Srinath, Kripina, Anushka, Aishwarya, yeah, Rangna. Kaun hai Bollywood ki highest paid actress? Sources ki maane to bold and beautiful Kangana Ranaut ko unki upcoming film Money karne ka The Queen of Chhapi ke liye jo remuneration mila hai wo us amount se bada hai jo normally Deepika Padukone, Priyanka Chopra aur Kareena Kapoor Khan ko kisi project ke liye pay kiya jata hai. Reportedly, Kangana ko historical drama Money karne ka ke liye kareeb 14 crore rupaye unki fees ke taur par pay kiye gaye hain. Aur iske saath hi filhal Kangana ban gayi hai Bollywood ki highest paid actress. Sources ka kehna hai ki Padmavat jaisi super hit film ke liye jahan Deepika ko 11 crore pay kiye gaye the, wahi desi girl Priyanka Chopra apni upcoming film The Sky is Pink ke liye 12 crore rupaye charge kar rahi hai. Itna hi nahi, one of the top paid actresses in Bollywood, Kareena ne bhi apni recent release Veere Di Wedding ke liye kareeb 11 crore rupaye charge kiye the. Jabki Katrina Kaif ko Salman Khan starrer Bharat ke liye kareeb 9 crore rupaye ki fees di gayi hai. Aapko bata dein ki Money karne ka mein Kangana ne title role play karne ke saath hi is film ke kuch portions ko direct bhi kiya hai. फिलहाल कंगना मनी कार्निका के पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन में बिजी है जो कि जनवरी 25, 2019 को रिलीज होने वाली है.